Half of what you got?
Half of it.
Half of what who got?
We got Chris and Mary, Giant and Blaine. Oh, cool.
Turn that shit up.
This was your
half of what you got. Half of what you got. What you find your favorite CD, take it. Half of what you got. Half of what you got. Half of what you got. Once you sign the paper, she be taking half of what you got. Half of what you got, she taking half of what you got. You think you're making stacks? Think again, because you're not. You're a pussy with spirit and grip, a bullshit type of sucker. She ain't never gonna love you. She's a money motherfucker. Don't spend your bills in one place, cause she never will. With such a lustful girl, she only fucks you for the big bills. You remember that movie with Catherine Zeta-Jones when she took George Clooney for like everything he owned? That's like a prenup, son. She got expensive taste. That's expensive pussy between expensive ladies. Expect the ladies until the expenses creep. She gonna go for all of it, but half is what they say. And homie, it's a shame you done fucked up your game. Too busy letting a visa speak to see that you got played by a vagina with an appetite for nice shit and free rides. So when you're nice and suit the court, don't forget the spot. Plus she brings you
cash. She wants your money. That's the type of girl to take. How much is your cash?
I just call them hookers cause your pocketbook is thinner. She orders fine wine at dinner, but she racks the triple digits and the girl don't even drink wine. She loves to watch him sip it. Sip it like a little bitch because it's so expensive. She leave delivery knocks around with his ball on surprising dishes. Slippery when wet, that's how she got you in the first place. Fessing up all pretty and fucked you good on your birthday. Think you spend like 50k on the wedding second birthday? I know that's a little bit over the top, but your bitch is freaking thirsty. See what being a pervert in your wallet must be hurting. She served you up like the fuck you are in the letter. That's the worst thing. You man back in your mind, back in time when it went bad. You should have been able to sneak out a trick and you never had a chance. There's a reason why that pussy tastes like candy mixed with crack. She's like Sharon Stone in Casino Man in the beginning before the scrap.
That bitch wants your cash. She wants your money. That's the type of girl that takes.
Once you pass this paper, she be taking half of what you got. Santa Cruz makes a fucking noise.